Hi everybody on YouTube, SuperSlady here, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5, Mission 10. That means Episode 9, if I am correct. If not, I'm sorry. Last episode, I played with a controller, and I thought I was a little bit, hindered. Not as free as I usually am, so I'm just gonna switch back to mouse and keyboard. So just you know. So before we are moving into here, we're going to play with Dante here. How can I can't move between tabs. Okay. Well, then there's not much to customize, is there? I guess we'll just move into it. Changing weapons. You can quickly change your weapon at any time. Press Q to change long-range weapons, and E to change close-range weapons. You can change which weapon you want to use in their order on the customized screen. So, Q and E. Wow. Okay. Okay, nice. That's good. Now this. Oh, I need to do that. Now this is why you play Devil May Cry. And why you buy the deluxe edition to get a different costume, of course. And waste money, you know. Yes. Use Z, C, V, and X to change Dante's style. Mouse button 3 will perform different actions depending on that current style. Trickster enhances movement, giving you more freedom in battle. Gunslinger. Okay. It was close range swordplay. Okay, I probably use that the most. Towards defense. Counterattacks. So X. And then Z. Okay. Hit me some more. So okay. Probably need to get used to it a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Don't know if I necessarily like it. Because I would like to have everything available to me whenever. But yeah. When your DT gauge is at level 3 or higher, press F to activate Devil Trigger Form. Your HP will slowly recover while in this state. And you gain boosts to attack, defense, speed. Press F again to deactivate this form. Need to close. Right. What? What the hell? Okay. Probably need to unlock some things, I guess. I don't know. Perhaps. Or maybe just use that. I don't know. Who knows? I don't know, we'll see. So can I customize now? Indeed I can. Let's waste some stuff. Okay. Speed. I like speed. Get more orbs. Air hike. 20,000. Wow. They want a lot of money. Stinger. That's not that expensive. helped by all this shit. I don't know. Unslinger 2. And I guess we'll leave it at that for now. Oh my God. There we go. Damn it. That sucked. At least got some health back. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh my God, no, no, no. Can I use this? I guess I can. Thank you. So I can't get there anymore? Motherfucker. That sucks. Okay. Right. Ah, shit. Come on. Come on, how do I dodge? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't know. I just can't dodge. I guess I just suck. Yeah. Oh, come on, just attack. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't know. I'm pissed. I just don't know. Use one of these. It's like, how do I dodge? I mean, I don't know. Koi. I don't know.
Oh man, they're already here. These ladies work fast.
No? Okay. 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 No. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm getting the hang of it, but probably not at all. Well, that's nothing. Uh. Oh, that's fun. Okay. Good. Of course. Of course. Yeah. Wow. I don't know. Let us just continue. I just don't know what to say. I've never used so many orbs before. It just... I don't know. Oh, great. Now what? I thought I could double jump. I guess not. I guess I don't have to. I just don't know why I like die so much. It's like, I just don't know. I know I need to dodge, but okay, then yeah. I mean, these sequences are great. I mean, they give you camera control the entire time, except for when you enter into this. Because now I'm trying to use my mouse, but I can't. It's throwing me off completely. No. Yeah, I can't do this. I don't know why. Why? Oh, come on. No. No, I can't do it. I don't know why they put you in this forced perspective, because it just sucks. There's no reason to it either. Come on. No. Come on. Ah, there we go. I must look like such an idiot. Because I just can't do any platform stuff. It sucks. Yeah. Go to him then. Attack. Yeah. Oh. Thank you. Well, there we go. At least they're dead. It feels like I can't play with Dante at all. And I don't know why. Must be like something that I'm like doing wrong. I don't know. Who knows? Maybe learn that one. Learn that one. And then can't use that. Sure. I'll leave it at that, I guess. Right then. Where are we now? I'm feeling it. Oh, straight to the boss, huh? Well, this is not going well. What? A D rating, yeah. Use too many orbs. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate.
Come all this way for nothing!
Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Right. Wow, I really suck playing as Dante. I just don't know why. I have to think this one through. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to end the episode right here. As I think on how to make myself play better. Okay, anyway, if you guys enjoyed nonetheless, I don't really think you did, but if you did, then yeah, please click the like button and maybe subscribe if you want, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.